your family, because everyone, whoever he or she, the family is something which is very, very close to your heart. So you have to fight for yourself because you have to save your family. Like how so many people said very good things here, that if you are cooperating with your family, family will cooperate with you, right? No. You have to fight for yourself so that you can save your family. There is one guy, my mother-in-law, my dadima used to send me this thing, that ki agar ghar mein ek bada aadmi hai, if there is a one elder person in at your house, nobody tell you anything from outside people, because that person is taking all the decisions, right? The same thing what I learned from here, from so many of speeches, is that ki if you are capable to speak about yourself, about your family, about your drawbacks, about your goodness, nobody will speak about all those things. If you are fighting for yourself, people will stand for you. This is the thing. And regarding one ma'am said regarding Ayurveda, this thing, that remedies from home. Yes, from last 12 years, I'm having Trifla every day. Last 12 years. And in my, where I live, there is 100 villas. And in that villas, I started one award, yearly two awards. And award is that every teenager kid, or like around still 17 to 18 years of kid, if they are growing ginger, potato, any flower plant, and spring onion. So we are going to give an award. I invite media personally, and we short interviews of each and every kids we publish there. So in my colony right now, this is the one of the cleanest, safest colony in a Secunderabad area. And new constructions are going on there, though I'm in a modeling field, but I have to save myself. Where I'm living, I have to see that their plants are there, kids are safe. This is my responsibility, right? So if constructions are going on, new constructions are going on in that colony, I do one thing. If you are cutting that 20 years or 10 years old plant to construct your beautiful house, you have to pay 20,000 and you have to take care of four new plants till your house will finish. It means it takes 3 hours, 3 years to finish any beautiful building. So 3 years is enough for any plant to grow as a tree, right? So this is a, this rule is mandatory for left and right. And love yourself. Apni body ko acche se dekho. Nobody is watching you. There is nothing shy in that. Watch your body. If you find something which is not earlier present in your body, just check with your doctor, check with your friend, discuss with your friends, like from where I have to go. So many people here to help us out. So I think age is just a number, disease is just a number, but grow for yourself, fight for yourself, speak about yourself. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Radha Krishnaji, for inviting me. And congratulations for your third anniversary of Kakatiya TV. I just want to tell one word about him. When my interview done with the Kakatiya TV, I'm not at all aware of this person. He make me so homely, so comfortable. We speak about so many topics on that interview. And I think this is the best interview among my 250 or 260 interviews. That is the first homely interview from Kakatiya. Thank you so much. So well.